You see, it's not that I hear the gospel and I go, I receive Jesus as Savior and I receive him as Lord and I follow him as Lord. I follow him as a true disciple. I follow him and by my obedience and my faith, I'm saved. That's not what the Bible teaches. The Bible teaches that those who truly repent of their sins and believe in Jesus Christ are regenerated by the Holy Spirit who changes their nature. And having a new nature, they live in a different course or way of life.